Your inventory of meds is missing from your post-op.
The circulating nurse is supposed to handle that.
Not anymore. You've received 3 separate emails explaining that. Read them.
I read them. Long they were. Detailed. Circuitous, even.
Look on the bright side, little brother. At least you're allowed back in the OR. The only thing I've been able to do since she's appointed was neuro exams and consults. Not that I'm complaining, Chief.
It has always been my intention to reintroduce you to the surgical rotation.
After the requisite amount of groveling.
No, what I said was I wanted to create more of an equal opportunity. Now, if you'd stop pouting long enough to listen...
I'm not pouting. I didn't ask you. I know exactly what you said. You said other surgeons need the opportunity on the difficult surgeries in order to improve. That's assuming they can get to my level.
All surgeons will be taking a more hands-on approach to surgery, including prep and follow-up, specifically with meds and supplies.
Okay, Selma, this is part of
your new
direction.
As a way to double-check what happens in the OR.
Robin, we are professionals with a decade of experience. We're not going to be doing jobs that a nurse is supposed to do. That's why it's their job.
It does seem counterintuitive.
You are now a part of a team of professionals, okay? The diva days are over.
Sounds like they just started.
Bedtime?
No, actually, we were just discussing hospital policy.
Yeah, it's fun. The more the merrier.
The ER is running like clockwork.
Well, when things are going really fast, that's when a lot of checks and balances are missed and mistakes happen. So we will be introducing the same procedures into the ER.
Oh my gosh. You can't say anything because she's your wife, and you can't say anything because this was your idea to make her acting chief of staff. So you know what? I'm going to say it. This ain't working. She's becoming a nightmare.
What's this?
The entire OR schedule. Look, you're back in the rotation.
Wow. 1 day out of 7. Gee whiz, Chief. Thanks for that.
Nurses in blue, anesthesiologists in green. I want to walk you through the procedures so you know what to do your first day back.
Okay. I get it. I was bent out of shape when you got appointed chief of staff, and I just want you to know that you've proved your point.
Would you gather to be
showing me all the ways that I wouldn't have liked this job, like scheduling and colorful things on schedules.
Egos.
I wouldn't have done as good a job as you. So congratulations. All hail the chief.
I hate to burst your bubble.
No, Robin, it's fine. We can go back to the way things were. It's great.
It's great because none of this is actually about you. Not one decision I've made since I took this job was to make a point. I'm actually doing the job the best way that I know how. So, get busy and memorize those guidelines. Steve, could you excuse us for a second?
Sure.
Hi.
Hi. Hi,
Doc.
Sure. I'm really glad you're here. I was going to call you.
Well, I wanted to ask you something, too, and if it's a no, I completely understand.
If you're asking me to come back to work, yes, please.
Really?
Really, I need you here. We're short-staffed. I can use you at the desk. Only if you're sure you're ready to come back to work.
I wouldn't have asked if I wasn't completely sure.
Okay, then.
Okay, thank you. I promise to prove you're right, to have this much faith in me.
Can you start proving it this afternoon?
Let me call my grandma to see if she can keep watching the boys, and then I just have to get changed.
Great.
All due respect, this is a bad idea.
With all due respect, I'm chief of staff.
You're thinking like a friend. She's not ready.
She's fine. She'll be at the desk. No one's at risk.
Yeah. No one but Elizabeth.
She is out of control. We're out of options. You gotta talk to her. She's your wife.
I know she's my wife, but I can't undermine her. I'm not gonna divorce her.
Are you
crazy?
Divorce her. Divert her. Distract her. Do something. You are the player of all time. Right? Right, buddy? Time to unleash that power and seduce her right out of here because she's driving us all crazy. Rainbow.
Tell me about it.
Lovely. But these will not keep you from following the new OR regulations.
Surgeon's new pre- and post-op responsibilities include a review of meds and supplies as another level of patient safety to further avoid unnecessary tests, procedures, and hospitalizations.
Wow. I'm impressed. All memorized.
Yes, and now I have a little free time, so I would love to take my wife on a little picnic so these flowers can get a little fresh air.
Oh, I'm pretty busy right now. Sorry.
Hey, we're both busy, but now, more than ever, we need to make time for our relationship. So, what do you say?